As the sun rises over the quiet city of Kingston, New York on July 12, 1988, a local transient discovers the remains of 19-year-old Anna Kithcart. She was strangled and beaten to death with the letters KKK carved into her thighs. While her family mourns and the police work around the clock, the investigation is complicated by the entrance of the Reverend Al Sharpton, who insists that a racist killer is responsible. Then, as if things can't get worse, the transient who found the body confesses to an unspeakable sexual act against the corpse. Only solving the crime can quell the chaos that threatens to ignite a powder keg of racial tension and get past the rumors to catch the real killer. But can investigators overcome the outside forces that repeatedly sidetrack their efforts? Find out in this new true crime from Richard T. Cahill.